Good evening, y'all. My name is Nemo Moore. As Mike stated, I am president of Hennepin Technical College and also platform representative of the Metro West region. First and foremost, I would like to thank, and I'd like to take this opportunity to thank Dr. Mark Walter for your generosity in funding the Rural Citizen Award Scholarship. I'm extremely honored to be one of this year's 20th students to be represented to get the scholarship. Like many first-generation students, my motivation to succeed in higher education is my family. My parents immigrated from East Africa so that they could get a better life here in America. My education is especially significant because my grandfather is a literate and have never attended school in his life. My father recently earned his GED, and my mom was able to go to school until the eighth grade in Kenya. The scholarship also helped me realize that I'm not only just a student, but also a student leader. Leadership is not about position or title, it's an action and example. Recently, I discovered my passion for social change by attending a momentum training in North Minneapolis. On November 5th, I woke up early in the morning to attend this momentum training, and I noticed multiple people really grieving and really angry. That day, a young unarmed black man was shot in North Minneapolis. His name was Jamar Clark. After a morning of grieving and investigation, the committee wanted answers for his family. We all collectively got together and with BLM Minneapolis and also different social movements to go down to the fourth region to get answers, which led to an 18-day occupation of the fourth region. Racial disparities in Minnesota is really getting to a point where I feel like a lot of leaders need to take charge. I believe that these are very serious issues and a lot of leaders need to take them to heart. My experience with BLM, also community organizing, also helped me a lot to understand better what's going on in this world. I want to dedicate my life also to help others find answers and also to move on. To fight those who are underrepresented, and I also want to go into social justice and continue my education for a four-year university at St. Thomas. I want to take legacy of Dr. Mark Walter and live it every day, and I want to continue to be an activist. It is our duty to fight for our freedom, and it's our duty to win. We must love each other and support each other. We have nothing to lose but our chains. Thank you.